sick and tired of doing fuck niggas favors. I'm sick and tired of chasing down the time of labels. So I said, fuck it, I'ma start a my own label. I'm trying to please you, I just ain't capable. I'm sick and tired of trying to make myself relatable. So please don't ask me why my eyes move. Cause motherfucker, I could do this with my ass on. How many hits? How many pills do I gotta take to think of a hit? To be at the top, I'm a cotton, do I gotta pick? How many M's do I gotta get? Don't make any sense. Ain't that a bitch? Ain't that legit? Fuck with my shit. I was a stubborn kid, I grew up stuttering, hoping that someone up top would discover. How many publicists I gotta hire to juggle this suckery? Someone should cover it. I've had enough of this. I can't make up this shit. I am on too many surfaces. How many streams? How many things? How many awards? How many rings? Fuck with these streams. Definitely not no clown ass niggas. And we know. So I did these other lies, so I'ma read the shit that I saw. Niggas stay saying, don't wife a thought, but your wife and thoughts behind her, identify the thought. Your life's a notch. My life might appear more aligned than notch, but I'm on suicidal watch.
Yeah, well.
You ever just wanna die alive?
Well, commence the chords. Bob, you sound rich and bored. I say we're just a bunch of piles of shit with pores. To spend all day eating the shit some more. I don't want kids, I'm convinced I'm sure. Pull out like my dick's a sword. 8 billion people, 90% of them's poor. But fuck it, what's a few more? Let's even get more shit to record. 70 summers and y'all are crippled cause. You are my dick. A dog only hollers when it's kicked. That means something I said must got under your skin. Tell me how real can I get? I said fuck the feds, the 12, the CIA, and they shit. Cause they can't do shit. Clown ass niggas call you size.
I have two brief questions I'd like to ask, if I may. When you were carrying out that incredible moonwalk, did you find that the surface was equally firm anywhere, or were there harder or softer spots that you could detect? And secondly, when you looked up at the sky, could you actually see the stars and the solar corona in spite of the glare?
We were never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side of the moon by eye without looking through the optics. I don't recall during the period of time that we were photographing the solar corona what stars we could see.
I don't remember seeing any.
I never saw what you said. Walking on the moon. I hope my legs don't break. Walking on the moon.
Astronauts Neil Armstrong, Michael Collins, Edwin Aldrin.
Bob, what the hell you doing? What the fuck does Stanley Kubrick have to do with astronauts and moon? Who the hell you fooling? Fuck you when this whole stupid flat earth movement. Well, you don't like assuming if it's science proven. You a college student, shouldn't be assuming. Green screen, soundstage, soundproofing. first time I film a movie shoot. Gotta use my tools in a glass case, astronaut suit, footprint, don't match the boot. Been to the moon once and ain't been back since. And I'm just trying to figure out where the tax dollars went. Now,
you want me to talk to you in the head?
Well, I want you to smart and clear. I don't believe you want to. If you walked on the moon, we're given the opportunity to swear to God that you walked on the moon.
This is Venus, everybody. Flat Bastard checking in. 2-7-2020.
Not a huge fan of the award for the best rapper, but they give the Moon Man award to the best actor. Guess we must go straight to the source. Let's ask NASA. How do you explain the occurrence of lunar waves? Why do we only see one half of a lunar phase? How do you explain air bubbles you view in space? Why is it so important to lie to the human race? Million-mile internet that travels light years, but they can show a space shuttle re-enter the atmosphere. Okay, to blast off, you gotta practice Freemasonry, an acronym that stands for Not a Space Agency.
Mason, I'm wishing my days away. No way, and if it's the price I pay, some say.
Now put your hand on the Bible. Swear to God, you walked on the moon.
Mr. Cerebral, knowing you, that's probably a fake Bible.
How can I zoom into something 102 million miles away? Clarity.
Well, you're talking to the wrong guy. Why don't you talk to the administrator and ask him? We're passengers. We're guys going on a flight.
When the shadows enter on, I don't give a damn about all that shit.